Ready to run. Racing. Favourite was one of the first out of the gates. Unique Jewelry, romping jump nicely near the inside into China Star and Sunny Golf, possessing speed and energises quickly, spearing through the pack. Arena Teuton not too far away from more Bountiful. Quick Touch improves. Romping's easing back from the wider draw. Then King's Falcon travelling strongly on the outside of Vigor Delight. Two further back to Thumbs Up. Similar margin to Roma Pegasus, Legend of Colour, and Fleet Command has been snagged back to last as Sunny Golf's over racing in the lead. Shows out by a half length on Energize second, into China Star third, the Ruffy Arena Teuton's a handy fourth, then Quick Touch, Unique Jewelry just covering a bit of ground with the turn coming up, then Vigor Delight on the inside of King's Falcon, more Bountiful three deep with cover on the back of the stablemate. Further back to Roma Pegasus, then Romping, two further back to Thumbs Up, similar margin to Legend of Colour, and Fleet Command going back along the rails is last as they race up to the turn, and Sunny Golf wants to hang away from the rails a bit, just leads from Energized and Arena Teuton. Into China Star, fourth on the rails. Then came further back to Quick Touch, Unique Jewelry, three deep. Back on the fence, Vigor Delight from King's Falcon, strung up in traffic. Pulling out more Bountiful, Legend of Colour to the outside. And further back to Roma Pegasus, into the straight. Here they come at the 350. Getting to the front, Quick Touch. In pursuit is more Bountiful, deep out. Unique Jewelry's being called upon. Thumbs Up is closing off. And then Roma Pegasus, anybody's race. King's Falcon swept to the front. Thumbs Up's got the run. More Bountiful still there. More Bountiful ahead in front from Thumbs Up. It's above of the heads. And I think Thumbs Up got it. Give it a Thumbs Up and nose to More Bountiful. King's Falcon third. Fleet Command rocketing home. Then Vigor Delight. Wide out Roma Pegasus. Then Quick Touch from Legend of Colour, Unique Jewelry. Into China Star, Romping, Ariat of Teuton, Sunny Golf, and Energize was last. Wow, what a finish. Thumbs Up has come hard here at Bountiful. It's a photo finish, but there looks to be a margin for Thumbs Up. Give it to Thumbs Up from Bountiful and King's Falcon in a great contest here to the Classic Mile. Fourth, well, numerous runners. Fleet Command's rocketed home on the inside, and Roma Pegasus wide out. Vigor Delight's just missed out. He'll run sixth. Great race. Thumbs Up, given a very patient ride by Christophe Soumillon. He's produced some magic finishes to date. He's really got an engine on him. He never got a crack at them last time in the race that Full of Joy won. He was climbing all over heels and got cut out.
But he's just going to get better over further. The winner, Thumbs Up, he drew gate seven. And Christophe, happy to just let him roll out, get into stride, and he got him balanced. He never got a bit of bumped around a little bit there early on, but nonetheless, the pace was a real dawdle. 24.8 and then basically 24 the next.